San Guillermo Parish Church in Bacolor, Pampanga, Philippines is named after San Guillermo, the town's patron saint. The church was originally constructed by the Augustinian friars in 1576, also the town's founding. San Guillermo is often depicted holding a skull to symbolize man's mortality and a crucifix upon which he reflected on Christ's passion as a hermit in the desert. Sometimes he is shown holding a penitent's whip. He died in the 10th of February, 1157, his feast day. He was beatified in 1202. San Guillermo Parish Church was affected by the Mount Pinatubo eruption on June 15, 1991. Lahar flew from the slopes of Mount Pinatubo. The church was buried at half of its 12-meter height, prompting its more than 50,000 town residents to evacuate their town. This video shows how resilient, faithful, and religious the people of Bacolor, despite the catastrophic and disastrous calamity. The San Guillermo Parish Church is still standing for the faithful believers. To all the faithful believers of the San Guillermo Parish Church, may God be the glory. Thank you. To the faithful believers of the San Guillermo Parish Church, may the glory of God be with you all.